ready for some funny.
Destroyed Jake's ice penguin.
Oh, no, I didn't. Motherfucker, I did not do that.
Stop framing me.
I'm not framing you.
I was literally crying in a ball.
I was assigned this mission. Sorry.
I'm not going to stop.
You guys got any ideas?
No.
Okay, 1 second. Luminescent rocks. Back to the top part of the
back
lab.
Back to the levy lab.
Do the big jump. Do the big jump. Where's Carl?
He didn't come back down.
Since you guys didn't like that, let me go get something else. It's a fucking hole punch.
It's snow in January. We next to Ice Kingdom.
We always next to Ice Kingdom. Do not punch me, Fiddle.
Oh! My goons!
Oh, it's nothing, I just had an extreme case of lockjaw! Oh, it hurts! Oh, it's nothing, Samurai. I just have a bad case of arthritis. Oh, my knees!
His bones hurt when he bends them.
Oh, my arm!
Isn't it funny? He can't move properly without hurting.
Oh, my neck!
And his crack!
Oh, my pussy and my back! God!
Have you ever heard of Fortnite? He invented Epic Games in Fortnite! He has Epic Games in his doghouse! He created Fortnite!
I didn't even know you guys knew I was making lunch. That's why I came to come and get you.
You told us you were, you dumbass!
Ow, what the... Wait a minute, what the fuck? Why you hitting me?
You went chicken for us again! We don't have nuggets.
You're fucking insane!
Well, I don't know, Mickey, I mean, they're not that bad.
Yeah, just have some.
You're both insane! I'm the only sane person here!
Well, you seem pretty insane right now. Mickey, they're just chicken fries.
I would never put what you've done to chicken.
My shadow!
Oh my god, no. Oh god, sis. No. I gotta go. Let me get out of here. Who's the winter?
The balance of the universe strays on me.
Thank God. You know, I was hoping if there was going to be 6 more weeks of winter. I think I would have died.
The prizes.
The prizes.
Yes, the prizes.
The prizes.
Look at that.
What the fuck is that, Jimmy?
Let's fucking go, dudes.
Are you guys fucking stupid? It's National Pizza Day.
Yeah, guys, it's National Pizza Day, dudes! If you're not eating the pizza right now, who the fuck are you? Go get a pizza!
Today, we're gonna be celebrating the Year of the Ox.
With me!
Sheen?
That wasn't me.
No, Carl, that wasn't Sheen. That was Oxton the Ox. Come in, Oxton.
The moonwalk!
Yeah. Yeah, clap for him.
The trot.
Yeah.
The gallop.
Yeah. Same thing.
I came from China.
You don't look like you came from China.
Well, you don't look like you come from America. I kind of had a whole night trip here. I was going to stay here, but, you know, apparently I'm being asked to leave.
Actually,
Ultra Moon!
This has been one of the greatest, greatest Valentine's Day since 2018, which you'll never see because we started in October.
Ooh, I blew my stick!
What's it this time?
Well, you see, Bonnie, it's great.
Oh, it's great?
It's great.
It's spectacular?
Great.
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 It's a great product.
Fred, can...
It's a great product.
How great. Well, Fred, all I see here is an empty table. Where's the product?
That's what you think, Bonnie. Ah, it's invisible. No, I'm just kidding.
Oh, my God,
Fred. Go show him.
Fred.
So show him. Gotta get it. Gotta get covered all my taste buds. Now, get it off the senses.
I'm George.
Get back to the front room.
No, it's...
Swallow him. Swallow him. That's a 10 out of 10. Buy it!
But say the thing.
What?
Say the thing.
What thing?
Tell him to go buy it at the store, Fred, because this is amazing.
Go buy it at the store, everybody. You heard it here from Bonnie Flint... They're crunch-tastic!
Hey, string bean. Hey, you, big lips. You want this, crab patty?
Again with the big lips.
I never went to high school. But then how'd you go to college, Mr. Krabs?
Hey, Squidward! Squidward. Shut the fuck up.
Shut up, Squidward.
Shut the fuck up, Squidward.
Shut the fuck up, Squidward.
Shut up, Squidward.
Squidward, shut up.
Squidward, shut up.
Shut up, Squidward.
Shut up, Squidward.
Squidward, shut up.
Squidward, shut up.
Squidward, be quiet.
Squidward.
Be quiet about the only
thing. Sorry, Squidward, shut up. All right.
Spongebob, what do you say we go fuck with Squidward? Look what you're doing, SpongeBob! You've wasted all me money!
I don't care about your stupid stories. I've been here for 2 hours.
Who do you think you are?
Me? Yeah, do you think you're Mr. Krabs over here? Nice ironclad shell?
Do you think you're me?
You think you're Mr. Krabs?
I think he thinks I'm me.
I think he thinks he's Mr. Krabs.
Get out of here, String Bean. No, oh, I'm the real Mr. Krabs. I am.
SpongeBob, look at his ass. Look at his ass. What is that, SpongeBob?
It's a poop chute.
No, it's an exhaust pipe, you dear retard. It's not a fucking poop chute. I don't got no damn poop chute.
No, Mr. Krabs. That's a poop chute if I've ever seen one.
I don't have a poop chute! Show me your poop chute!
Poop chute right there. Right there in the back. Bunk at the trunk. Poop chute. Crash, beat him up!
Take this, you
pick up Shark Circuit! You dumb robot!
My robot crash button isn't working, Karen. I hope he's okay. My sweet little angel. My baby! My baby!
Well, I wouldn't know what he says, SpongeBob, because I was kind of locked in me office!
Squidward, what are you still doing here? It's closing time!
The best time of the day!
Yeah, it's the end of the video.
Is it?
You hear that, buddy? Yeah, that's the credit music. The credits are going right now.
Whoa!
It's Squirtle!
It's a Squirtle!
It's Squirtle!
Well, ain't you gonna have a fun time sitting at a PC for a while?
It's Squirtle!
Oh, I don't know, Muriel. We shouldn't come in contact with it.
Ooh, it looks
don't,
like...
Don't you dare say you want to go look at it.
But courage, it's interesting. It's a nice tiki man. Let's go look at it.
Let me give you this, sir. Take Eustace's soul gem. Oh, now you can summon Eustace and take his life essence and not Muriel's.
Ah, I do love coming back to my home after a nice lovely walk with my dog that I love very much.
Okay.
This is life. This is living.
What's hissing at me? That's probably not a good sign, but
Here, little snakey. Oh, just loves being pet.
Ow! Ow! It's bit me!
Yo, what's up, Miles?
I'm going to open my other theme park. The base card is bad, rotten, hurtful.
This will relate to all the Zoomers.
All right, we got reading a book. Is that what you meant when you said it relates to Zoomers?
Yeah, because you know the young people of the generation are like, oh no, I don't like to read the book because reading the books is the bad, and I don't want to do my homework, you know. You know, it's funny.
Donald Duck.
Up with that car. I'm not bad.
Yeah, but you sure are rotten and hurtful.
I got Hades, Captain Hook, Jafar, and Zurg.
What? You had all those other Disney villains and you chose me?
Yeah, man.
We push you down the stairs because it's fun.
Ooh, boy.
Yeah, boy.
Wait, say that again.
Yeah, boy.
Yeah, boy. Say it one more time.
Yeah, boy.
Yeah, boy.
Yeah, boy.
Yeah, boy.
Yeah, boy.
Yeah, boy.
Yeah, boy. Yeah, boy.
Yeah, boy.
What the fuck are we doing, guys?
Celebrating! Astralon!
Celebration time! Come on!
It's a celebration!
Ultralord.
No, Sheen. That's not funny enough. Loud equals funny, Sheen. You have to scream it.
Ultralord.
Louder.
I already did at the beginning.
It doesn't matter. Do it again.
Ultralord.
We need a good finisher.
Ultralord.
Keep doing it.
Ultralord. My joke is too funny. It's always going to be fun. Ultralord.
I think he just said, I'll curse you for 1,000 years. Where are your shamrock shakes? Where are your shamrock shakes? Are still in season.
Oh.
I'm inside your house.
How did you get in here?
No, I didn't throw the clovers. You were sitting on my clovers.
No, you were throwing the clovers.
You were sitting on my clovers.
That's what you do to us, leprechaun.
You're not wearing green, lad. Not even wearing green. Oh, shit, I'm not wearing my sweater.
Oh, you're not wearing your sweater, Carl?
Yeah.
Maybe that's why we're cursed. Not wearing green.
We need to pinch him.
Okay, stop pinching each other. And let's address the leprechaun in the room.
Lads, go and get yourself a shamrock shake. Oh, they're still in season. They're still in season. Or get them out of there. Stay away from me, pot of gold, or I'll curse you for 1,000 years. Oh, you'll be all. I'll curse your grandchildren and your children's children. Oh, do not get. Do not steal from the clovers. I'll steal. And go to McDonald's and get yourself a shamrock shake. You better be watching this video and drinking a shamrock shake, lad. I will have to curse you. Oh, get a shake, lad. Irish things, the Irish potato famine of 1975. Hey, now we're fucking here.
Okay, well,
all night.
Come on, let's go to my house. You guys are staying.
Okay, let's go. So what you watching?
I told you I was watching How I Met Your Mother.
It may be your house.
Oh, no, don't.
But,
don't do it.
But in this economy, you live by my rules.
Oh. Why?
Goofy. Oh, no. What have I done? What have I done? What have I done? Oh, no. Donald! Donald!
My bones.
Did you lay that golden egg in the fridge?
Don't even expect a gag out of this. Don't expect some animal to go, "It's a living!" out of this, okay? You don't even want to know where the heating comes from.
Don't ask where the heating comes from. Whoa, is that ice cream?
You better fucking believe it, Barney!
Yeah, they're pretty addictive. I still have a whole box at my house.
Jesus! One, you should go to the store and buy some Fruity Pebbles ice cream. It's no! Yabba-dabba-doo! It's cream-tastic!
Hi, Mikey! What's up?
Hey, Bunsen.
It's me, Bunsen!
Hey, Mario, you know what today is?
You're gonna die, Mario. It's Please. March 31st.
Sonic, we're homies.
It's Don't March 31st, Mario.
Don't
it's
do this,
time
Sonic.
For you to die.
Sonic,
Whoa.
We're homies.
Whoa, you have to die, Mario.
No, we're homies. Sonic. Oh!
A world of dreams and adventures with Pokemon awaits. Let's go.
Ooh, he looks pretty cool.
I know, he is a great Pokemon. You know he's in Smash Brothers. It's a good squirrel.
Alright, here you go, Neutron. Here's $50.
There's a special golden egg out there.
Hey guys!
Okay, Sheen, so we gotta go find our eggs.
Yeah, okay.
And did you find any yet, Sheen?
No, I don't see any eggs.
Guys! Sheen, you find any yet?
No, Ultra Lord can't find it either.
Ultra Lord, it's not real!
Guys!
Are we looking for this golden egg, fellas?
Yeah.
The one that'll grant you a wish. The one that took me 5.5 hours to pass this morning.
Ew.
Are you ready to get tasty?
Mom, what the fuck? It's a troll!
The strawberry puffs. They'll make you say it's cloudy.
That doesn't sound too bad.
Yeah, you know.
With a chance of strawberries!
What the fuck?
The trolly summer watermelon shocks. They'll make you scream, swim into my belly. How could you forget the trolly sour bright sneakers? They'll make you yell triple, double, berry. Oop, there it is! Mega endorsement! Boys? Young miners? Trolley is not responsible for any candy-related death. Forget hiding the body! I gotta save these kids! Open the bag. Come on, kids! Where are you? Where are you? Oh my god, they're gone! No! It was too late! Trolley disintegrated them!
Hey, that sounds kind of racist. Oh.
Don't do it.
Hey, Coraline. I haven't seen you since last year!
Dad joke! Woo, you just got served!
There's the cat. And there's the tools!
That was a waste of money. I'm taking this cat back to the...
Let go!
Let go!
Hey, Jimmy, it's me, the Earth!
Whoa.
You live on me!
Come on, we gotta save the Earth!
Wait, we're saving the Earth, love and death and love and birthday, peace and war on the planet Earth! Is there anything that's worth more than peace and war on the planet Earth? Well,
let's do this! Let's save the Earth!
Yes, with our powers combined, Earth!
Fire!
Wind!
Water!
Heart!
Hey, Captain Planet! Hey!
Oh, what seems to be the problem? I don't see any problem. Do you see it now? Whoa!
I feel a little better now. But not really.
Oh wait, I feel great now! I'm as fit as a fiddle!
I just realized something. I don't give a shit about the Earth. I can bend the fabric of reality. I can go to a new planet if I wanted to with my fairies.
Don't be a Timmy. After all, it's where you live. And you can't live anywhere else. Don't let Elon Musk stray you from where you live.
They're coming in.
Oh, they're coming in, they're coming in.
Out to a Lord.
Watch what it does. Give it a second. Isn't it great?
Yeah, I'm just gonna push the button and I'm gonna turn back to normal now.
Oh. Fuck you, Cart.
You got anything else to show us, Jimmy?
There's one more.
Do you want to go outside and do something or something?
It's sunscreen.
Jimmy, that's lip balm.
Here he is now. One of my best friends. Hey, Skeet, it's me, Alala, the bag of cocaine, man, what's going on? You ready to do some bad stuff, if you know what I mean? Oh, yes, why don't you bring some out? Okay, Skeet, here you go, line that shit up, baby. Yeah.
You want some, Alala? I am full of it, man. I am full of this shit. Oh, yes. Oh. Oh, yeah, that's good stuff, man. That is good stuff, man. Oi, loli, amigo. I am Alala.
Alala?
Alala.
Your name is Alala?
Alala, the bag of cocaine, man.
Hey, fuck you, man.
No,
hey,
fuck you, Alala.
Fuck you.
You leave. You
the
leave
name's Alala.
You leave, Alala.
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 The jacuzzi.
Be seeing you, my friend. I think you won't mind if I get the bubbles going, will you?
No.
Well, back to the old game. England, 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 England.
Oh. If that wasn't snappy enough, sir, you could smack me.
Well, with pleasure.
But I've been hearing people are getting a little suspicious of stuff out here. I don't know what that means.
Guys, do you see that? That is a fucking alien spaceship. Good thing I brought my travel bush. All right, let's get in disguise. As you can clearly see, I'm a bush now. Guys, did you just see that? Did you just see that?
Well, I thought long and hard about that, Coraline. I stroked my chin about 4 times.
And?
No. We don't even have a garden.
Yes, we do.
No, we don't.
Yeah, we do.
No, we don't.
Yeah, we do.
No, we do not.
Yes, we do.
No, we don't.
Yeah, we do.
No, we don't.
We do.
No, we don't.
But we do.
But we don't.
We do.
I don't think so.
But we do.
I call blasphemy.
There's one right outside.
I don't think so.
But we do.
No, no, no.
It's out there.
Nada.
It's right outside.
Zup.
It's out.
No.
It's outside.
No garden.
But it's outside.
There's no garden.
Yes, we do.
There's no garden.
Yes, there is.
I don't think there is.
Yeah, there is.
Liar.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
There isn't.
There is.
Back in my day.
These aren't mine!
I have eyes.
No! But this guy remembers you!
Hey, well, it's that guy!
It's me! That guy! Well, it's me, Pete, and I've come here to fuck with you!
You fucking asshole!
The fanfare! Can you turn down the fanfare?
What?!
The fanfare!
Can you turn down the fanfare?! I don't know what you're talking about!
Just turn it down!
No, no, I don't want to. It's funny that way.
Is he, like, supposed to be more, like, antagonizing?
Hey, but... Donald, guess what? Oh, I shit my pants.
But the man just shit his pants on my face!
Nice one.
I have to change.
Okay.
I just remembered. The opera, it's tomorrow night.
Funny Pete, guys, right? Right? Pete is funny. Funny Pete, right? Funny Pete! Funny Pete!
He's really gonna get annoying, isn't he?
Funny Pete!
Just as you are.
Funny Pete!
I'm just gonna go home.
Pete, funny!
I'm gonna go home, guys.
Funny Pete! You mean?
Yep, I mean, Bob's a burger.
My last name's Burgers, it's just Burgers.
What the fuck? I thought you guys said you were going to the opera!
The Cocoa Pebbles Candy Bar!
What?
It's Cocoa-tastic!
That's me.
Cocoa Pebbles is now in candy bar form.
It's in a candy bar, whoa!
It's in a candy bar, and it's Cocoa-tastic! It's Cocoa-tastic! Just gonna say one more time before the commercial ends. Yeah.
Jimmy, it's... La 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 la, sing a happy song.
She doesn't look like
la,
give a shit.
La 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 la, smurf the whole day long.
Guys, I don't give a shit.
La 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 la.
Smurf. It's done.
Won't you meet all the Smurfs?
Yes!
I already know all of them.
We don't!
But they look weird. They don't look like us.
Oh, now you're just being racist. Come on, it's fine.
Yeah, Papa Smurf is always right, and what Papa Smurf says goes, because Papa Smurf...
Hey guys, you wanna watch me do a cartwheel?
Well, that one's gonna do a cartwheel!
We can do a cartwheel!
Stop it, you shouldn't do that, Clumsy.
Do it, Clumsy, do a cartwheel!
Clumsy, do it! Don't encourage him.
Let's fucking go, Clumsy, do a cartwheel!
Let's do this!
Shut up!
Yes, excuse me, little boys.
Ragged hobo man?
Time to go get some Smiths.
Oh god, I think I'm the only one left. How will I ever repopulate?
When you walked by, we went... And we just came right out. Like giving birth. You made a pizza?
Yeah, I made a pizza.
You made a pizza?
Yeah, I made a pizza.
You made a pizza?
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 Mickey, how long are we gonna do this? I made a fucking pizza.
God, guys, can you guys look down that? There. Donna dropped a fucking pizza cutter.
You're watching Disney Channel. Come on. Yoo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Some good-ass pizza. Oh, I'm going towards the light, guys. I'm going towards the light.
Simple, fool-minded Irwin. He's always so stupid.
I can hear you, yo. You can't hold me captive here just because I'm better at you at a sport, yo. Games are an actual legitimate sport, by the way. Esports, look it up. I'm gonna make it real with you, yo. I'm not gonna lose on purpose, yo.
Become a noob, Irwin.
I can't, yo. I'm already that good.
Hey, banana.
Who's there?
You know what? And you want to be knifed.
Yeah.
Well, it's not my business to judge who wants to live and who wants to die, so knife!
Oh, it's nothing, Samurai. I've just got ADHD.
What's wrong? You're kind of acting strange.
No, I'm not strange. You're strange. Do you think you can pick these up? Pick them up! I can still see them. They're over there.
They're gone.
They're over there. I can see them.
I know they're over there.
I can see them.
Just don't look at them.
I can see them. They're still there.
Just don't look at
them. Why are they still there?
Don't look at them.
Why aren't you helping me?
Uncle.
Why aren't you helping me, Samurai?
What's the problem?
I'm having an anxiety attack. Because you didn't pick them up. And organize them.
What's wrong, Goku?
I haven't been attacking the villages, because I've contracted OCD! And all of the villages, all of the weird shaping houses and shit, they don't look right. I can't do nothing about it, though. Pick up the fucking things! Go pick up the pants!
Okay, Goku.
Pick up the pants!
Oh, it's not that bad. It's just a...
No, you stay away from me.
It's a cough!
Oh God! I'm this far away, but it still hit me.
It's just a cold, Samurai. Nothing to be freaked out about.
Yeah. My present that was given to me by my father, Walt Disney, before he died. What are we gonna do, Goofy? Donald being harassed by a monkey.
Okay, first of all, I'm a monkey. I'm Monkey is out! The name is Mr. Gibbon! Don't you forget it!
Mickey? More small loan.
Code red, white out, and voltage?
Yeah.
It's like the big flavor combination.
It's purple.
Purple is my favorite color!
Okay, I will make you legal citizens of this United
More
States.
More illegal?
I don't think so. That one definitely looks like an alien.
What?
Gotta go!
Whoa! Fuck Sonic, I guess.
I'm Sonic the Hedgehog.
I'm starting to see colors. I can't see. I'm the president.
Just smell the birthday cake deliciousness, Bonnie. You don't have to get that deep. Bonnie, you don't have to get that deep.
That was pretty good. Yummer-tastic.
That's Gary.
Yep, it's been 50 years of pebbles.
Your daughter is that old?
No.
Damn, she rants it, Fred.
Shut up. It's not funny, Bonnie.
It is.
Oh, then your son must be the same age as mine. He rants it. And light up these candles so we can sing happy birthday to Pebbles!
Your daughter?
Not my daughter! Happy birthday to my delicious Scrumptious product!
Happy birthday to my daughter! Product.
Not my daughter! Not funny!
It is. I was naming it after your daughter!
Here, a damn birthday-tastic! And this is the collector's edition box. The collector's edition. I can't make this shit up! Wish I could make this shit up! I ain't making this up! Collector's edition! Right there, on the box!
Something came for you in the mail today!
What came for me in the mail?
These nuts!
Yo, Mickey, you ever heard of Bofa?
What's Bofa?
Bofa, these nuts!
I got a case of Ligma.
Well, what's Ligma?
Ligma balls!
Rick, I just went...
What? I've been practicing some Spanish.
What you been practicing?
Oh, you know, a little ditty. It's called Camino.
What's Camino mean?
Come in your ass! Goofy, you met Candace?
Who's Candace?
Or is that Toy 2 Spirit? Some shit.
Mars!
What the fuck was that?
What did we just hit?
I don't know. Give me some of that pizza.
But it's for the customer.
Fuck the customer! Some of the pizza.
All right.
It's beautiful out here. Life is good.
Damn it! Why do all the good ones die young?
Let me tell you something, Potato. I am going to fucking destroy you if I get the chance.
I wonder how much this will go on the way.
With a space ranger and a little potato. Let's hop to it! Hop to it! Oh, so funny.
No! Why would I do that? No!
It's probably fine.
Well, let's hop to it. Hop to it. Let's hop to it.
Okay, let's see here. Where am I? Ah, PS4.
Batman!
Bomb ass sandwich.
Could you imagine being awake and seeing a potato fly through your window?
Watch me hop to it!
It's okay, my sweet prince. Sleep. We're gonna wait till morning, till this guy wakes up, and then we're gonna beat the fuck out of him.
Come on, guys, let's get him!
Get all these toys! What do we poop for him? Oh, God! I feel so guilty!
So now we get to go to your kid, right?
No. I don't even know you. Hey, I can just hop to it.
Okay, Buzz. Come on, Potato. Let's go.
Let's go home, guys. I'm gonna save Woody. Let's go home. Hey, I got Woody back. Let's just...
Who painted the Arculisa?
Arculisa?
Yeah.
Arculi?
Us Looney Tunes are being suppressed by the rabbit. And yes, I know I said wabbit because it's funny. And I'm here to say we need to rally up against the wabbit. I'm still saying it because it's funny. I do the funny. I go, woohoo, 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 woohoo. I'm funny that way. And I fuck around with my best pal, Porky Pig. That concludes my TED Talk.
Ooh, frostbite. Ah, that's good.
Shane!
What?
Did you just drink my last can of Mountain Dew Frostbite that I can only buy at Walmart?
There was only like this much left in it, and I'm pretty sure most of it was backwash!
Shane, you're lucky, because at least I had this can of Baja Blast off screen.
Oh.
Carl!
What? Jimmy! Where did you get this?
Get what?
This! Crazy Frog Presents Crazy Hits!
Bop, bop, bop.
Bing, bing, bop, 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 this is a crazy frog!
Damn, what a player.
Oh my god. Oh my god!
Will you sad my old lord? Bing.
Oh my god, I think he said yes.
He's so tall, handsome as hell.
He's so bad, but he does it so well.
I like the morbid, morbid.
What? Stop that frog right now! Come on, he's charging up. Bing, ding, 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 ding,
ding.
I've been trying to catch him for a very long time, and he's right here. I thought he posted it on Facebook. He said, hey, gonna hit up some kid's house. Let's go get Snowman and go to Burger King and the Flying Album. Are you gonna show me this wonderful new product?
This splendorific new product?
Yep!
Oh, Fruity Pebble Crisps!
Yabba-dabba-doo!
Yeah, and Cocoa Pebble Crisps.
Yabba-dabba-doo. Remember, kids, make sure to visit PebbleCereal.com for lots of fun things to yabba-dabba-doo!
The slogan's the same for each, by the way.
And that also goes for the cocoa ones, except they're crunchaliciously cocoa-tastic!
Yep, I'm licking my dry-ass lips.
Don't lick them. Don't lick those dry-ass lips, Yogi. Oh, you licked your dry-ass lips, Yogi. Oh,
yeah, I licked my dry-ass lips. I'm just a normal average bear, see?
See, we're just bears.
That said, I was doing anything like that. I wasn't doing anything.
What? Man, what's up with the ranger?
Well, now I want to know what he was doing over there. We'll get those picnic baskets next time. We'll get those picnic baskets next time.
Because the ranger's being an asshole about it.
Yeah.
He wants us to starve.
But don't worry, Bubble.
Yogi, we're gonna starve.
Don't worry, Bubble. There's a McDonald's and a gas station connected right next to Jellystone.
Oh, okay, cool.
I was masturbating in the woods, Yogi.
It's 9-10-21.
9-10-21?
9-10-21.
9-10-21?
9-10-21.
9-10-21.
9-10-21.
9-10-21.
9-10-21.
9-10-21. 9-10-21. 9-10-21. 9-10-21. That was a funny joke, right? Out your yard. Yeah.
Don't you know what today is, John?
The 13th, John. My worst fear was getting real.
Oh, John! Oh, help! What the fuck, Garfield?
John!
Yeah? Just save me from this photo-negative nightmare!
That's good shit!
Is that your dad, Jerky?
No.
How could you go on a trip without me?
No, because I want to! The tools are, Jesus. They're in St. Louis!
The tools would happen to be in the first Tonka drawer. Wait, so you walked all the way from here to the Pink Palace?
How about I give you some pop secret?
Oh, oh, my daughter's a fucking retard. Oh, I'm gonna get canceled on Twitter because I said the R word. Yeah.
You need to get back underwater!
Oh my god! The octopus! Oh my god! Ah! Ah!
I'm not a hunter, but we are hunting for knowledge. See if we can't find any creatures that are mainly inhabited in the water. And no, we're not gonna be looking for any fish. And oh dear god. Oh, look over there. And of course, you know, around here, the Americans. The United States of the A.
Oh, you know what? Even just... everyone, look! It's she!
That's me, I'm she.
What are you doing here, she?
Oh, wait, what was that? Jimmy, my dad says he asked if we can keep it down. I'm trying to take a nap.
What are you talking about?
You know, my dad.
Sheen, what are you talking about?
He's sitting in the chair.
But why do I need to be quiet?
He's trying to take a nap. It's a radio.
This thing's a fucking radio? Oh. There's no way this thing's a radio.
Oh. Don't believe me, just watch.
Squeak.
Sheen! What the fuck is that? That's a giant ass rat!
Yeah, that's Ultra Rat. Don't make fun of Ultra Rat. You know, he's a little menacing because of his size, but he's really sweet, except for the fact when I don't feed him, he kind of beats me. You hungry?
Squeak. Squeak. Squeak, squeak, squeak. Squeak.
Ultra Rat?
Squeak.
Well, thanks for getting me up. As you can see, I got a concert to go play.
You won't remember the 21st night of September, 'cause he slid the nights away.
Will you cut that out?
I fucked up.
Oh, yes, courage. Sir. It's the only way.
Wait a minute. Muriel never had a slit on her face.
Stops to, release his bowels.
Oh, he's not fucking fun, bitch! That's my emotional support element.
Boy, I just flew in from Transylvania, and boy, are my arms tired. Count Chocula.
Well, I was still in the middle of my commercial about Frankenberry. Your chin looks like Paul's.
Wow.
Booberry.
Yeah.
What's up with that butthead you got? I should call you Butthead. Hey, Butthead, where's Beavis?
Come on, boys, come on.
Zippity-doo-dah, zippity-yay.
My, oh my, what a lovely day.
Guys, shut up.
Australian! Can we get 400 subscribers by the end of the year?
Yeah, he's off screen at the moment. See, let me scoot in a little bit.
There he is. Australian!
No, we're supposed to reveal him!
3 years. Rock it out. Okay. 3 years. 3 years. Let's take a bite of this cookie.
I don't have any milk, Carl.
I didn't bring you milk, Carl.
I didn't bring you milk, Carl.
I didn't bring any milk!
Why'd you take another bite?
I don't know!
I didn't bring any! I didn't bring any milk! Carl, I didn't bring any milk! I don't have milk! I didn't bring any! I don't have any milk! There's no milk! I didn't bring any! There's not any milk! Stop eating the cookie! There is no milk! There's no milk! Carl, there's no milk! Well, Carl's dead. I'm bringing him milk.
Ooh, cookie!
No. Ooh, fruit snack. No, he wouldn't like those. Oh my god. It's the perfect candy! Everybody loves these.
Hey, Jimmy. Hey, Carol.
Hey, Jimmy.
Hey, she.
What's up?
Rocking the same costume.
What's up?
What kind of costume is that? Is that a spaceman I see? Oh, and what appears to be, I don't know, an anime character? I don't know. Well, here you go, kids.
Hey, boys. So the parrot, fruit chews.
No,
Jimmy.
I
got caught in the Willoughby, guys. I'm sorry.
Jimmy. It's more like this.
All right, boys, let's go get this candy.
Okay, boys, here's your candy. No, I have actual candy this time.
Look at what the fuck Willoughby got!
Look at what you got for Halloween!
He got Voodoo 3!
What do you got? I got Voodoo 3!
Oh, fuck you, Sheen.
Who can take a sunrise?
Shut up, Sheen, okay. Shut up. The matter at hand is...
Candyman, candy. Happy Halloween!
Yeah! Hello, Knuckles. I'm in the boat. I'm manning the sails this time, Knuckles. In my new pirate ship. Wait, he's got a giant ass pirate ship, boy.
Where did he get that pirate ship?
And why don't I have it? Because I bought it at a dealership. A pirate dealership. Oh my god! Oh Jesus Christ, Mort! Oh my god! Ramming speed!
Oh my god!
Oh Jesus Christ!
50th anniversary.
And our birthday.
The birthday, whoa!
Here you've heard of Fruity Pebbles candy bar. You've heard of the Cocoa Pebbles candy bar. Now get ready for the birthday cake Pebbles candy bar!
The birthday cake Pebbles candy bar!
It's birthday cake tasty! Very good friend, John Goodman.
Hey, everybody. It's me, John Goodman. Yabba dabba doo.
We got John Goodman, everybody. John Goodman. It's John Goodman.
Hey, everybody. It's me, John Goodman. Yabba dabba doo. Come on, guys. Let's go to Viva Rock Vegas.
No, thank you.
Don't forget to go buy the candy bar at the store. It shelves now!
It's been on the shelves!
This is a piece of chocolate bitten by the John Goodman himself. He voiced Pacha in The Emperor's New Groove and Sully in Monsters, Inc. Yabba dabba doo-ins dub. Yep.
Mike, that's not her door. Mike, that's not her door. Mike, that's not her door. Mike, Randall! Randall, he's trying to boost his numbers! Mr. Waternoose, you can't do this! Mike Wazowski, fucking Randall! Mike, my inner demons, Mike! I have to go burn the children, Mike! My mouth won't shut because there's a piece of chocolate stuck in it.
What is up, Thankful Nation? I'm your host, Thriller Cream Jar, and let's get right into the news! Hey, have any of you seen Adam Sandler's Eight Crazy Nights?
He's starting to speak!
Wait, what's that?
You know who he's with? Osama bin Laden and Hitler!
Of course he's not the real Slizzard King!
Baba Booey,
get him up on stage!
Okay, fine.
I cannot.
Why is that?
Because he's dead.
I gotta beat you up in front of all your people. You know, just to show some smack.
Well, that's a problem.
Why?
They're all dead. Stupid society of slizzards. Stupid everything. Stupid old man dying on me. Stupid everything. Fuck!
Now, if you excuse us, we are continuing to watch Freebirds.
Yes.
My destiny has pizza!
His destiny has pizza!
Would you look at that out there? Why, if it isn't a hippo! Now look at that giant hippopotamus. Dare I say, it's bigger than your... No, I'm just kidding.
I think I can stand on this leaf.
Yes, it's very strong because I'm made of paper. There it goes. It's going downstream. Get that, boys, it's trekking off. Looks like it was actually just moving to a new spot to get away from me. Well, that's fine too.
Damn, girl, you're the plumbiest bitch I've ever seen. You wanna go back to my rock and we can have some sex?
I just wanted to come tell you guys how I have jawbreakers and you don't. Get that for the day.
How many did you got?
I got about a garage full.
Yeah,
And if you don't stop the bickering, I'm gonna tell Mom!
Ooh! Hear that, Ed? She said she's gonna tell
Mother Dear.
Holmes the fuck!
Hey! What the tools? Coraline, what?
Give me the tools!
Back off of the tools, Coraline!
No, mine!
Coraline!
No!
Coraline!
No, my tools!
Coraline, let go of the tools!
I just want to do some gardening!
Let go of the tools!
No!
They're mine! You can't have them, Coraline!
I can't! They're mine! Coraline, I need to do my gardening!
You can't have them, Coraline!
Gardening, Dad!
No!
Gardening!
Coraline!
Gardening!
Coraline!
Gardening!
Coraline!
Tools!
Coraline!
I want my tools!
You know what?
Oh, it's a beautiful average Monday.
Oh, no, Jack. I'm not that big. Yes, John.
Silly little cat.
John. Push it.
Push the car, Garfield.
Push it.
It's like one ton or something.
Push it.
Fine, I'll go push the car to get gas, Garfield.
Push it. No! No! It's Monday the 13th! I missed it!
What the fuck?
Milk! Milk! Okay. Oh, this is Adam Sandler's 8 Crazy Nights on VHS. Oh, Jimmy will love that one.
It's Christmas today.
No! Like, aha! You gave me gifts!
Can I get back in character?
Yeah.
No gifts! I got a Santa Lego! Merry Madagascar! Ice Age, a Mammoth Christmas Special!
Not that good.
Mickey's Once Upon a Christmas! Sonic's Christmas Blast! The book with the audio track to read it to you? The audio track to read it to you is narrated by Liam Neeson!
Liam Neeson?
Yeah, you know him?
Yeah.
You know Liam Neeson, right?
I know Liam Neeson.
I don't know where you are, I don't know who you are, but I will come find you and I will kill you, man!
Thank you for the Christmas, I love a Christmas.
Ooh. Jimmy's not gonna like this one. Where was I 2020?
So, you monster! How could you deprive me of my Mountain Dew?
Because I'm evil. I'm an evil genius and I don't like Christmas!
Get out of my house!
You ready, Santa? 3, 2, 1. Go buy Hermes for Christmas!
Go buy this movie!
Go buy Hermes!
It's on Amazon!
Go buy Hermes!
It's on Amazon right now!
Buy Hermes now!
It's on Amazon right now!
Buy Hermes!